Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about task manager not working. So in my case, every time I try to activate the task manager, got a white window over here and there was nothing in it, just a white window. It was hanging, and then after a few seconds, it would ask you, do you want to wait or do you want to crash it? So it could be even that it wouldn't load up. You know, you do task manager and nothing happens. So how do you fix it? Write CMD. We'll go straight to CMD. You'll need to fix your corrupted files in the computer. So first you do CMD and you confirm that your CMD will run as an administrator. Make it a bit bigger here. Then in the CMD, you get the original files from Microsoft. How do you do that? You write this command inside. I'll copy it in so it wouldn't be any misspellings. So this gets a copy of all the relevant files straight from Microsoft site and creates a copy in the local machine. After this is done, you probably need to do a restart or something, depends on your machine. And then the next thing you'll do is delete this. I'll write both of the commands in the description, so you'll have it. You write this command, do scan now. It will run through the process, probably say I found some corruption in particular files and corrected it. Do a restart. Everything would work fine. The task manager will return to work. And any other problems you had that get the computer stuck, or oh, Windows not opening, slow response between the click and when you open a window, all these type of problems should be resolved once you get the copy of the original files back from Microsoft. That's it. Hope you liked the video. Leave a like if you did, if it helped you. Subscribe and have a great day.